Hello everyone, let's create today's 3D logo. By this link you can watch my previous logo tutorial. So let's get started. First of all, choose a rectangle tool, color black, no stroke. Logo will be on the black. Press Ctrl R, get the rulers, so put the guides just in the center. Well, next let's lock layer, create new one, the new layer. With the lips tool, let's create the center, pressing Alt Shift, the circle, one circle, and another one. Oops. And let's assign the white circle. Circle, let's make it 1 to 5. Something like that. Maybe a little bit bigger. Like this. Next step. Let's create the shape like the one sphere inside another one and the part of the bigger sphere is cut out. So with the pen tool, let's draw the shape starting from the small circle to circle, and center, and let's get rid of the fill. So what we get? Shape like that. So just it's a little bit. So what we get? Something like that, okay. So this one be inside sphere, and this one be outside sphere, and this is a guitar. So next shape, let's it make it looks like it's hollow outer sphere. Nope. Let's cursor wheel with a small X symbol. This means it starts a new line. So 1, 2, and 3. Press Ctrl. Okay, the more pleasant shape. So what we have? Maybe too bigger. Huh? Okay, I think this will do the work. Let's keep it. Next. Let's check it. Let's lines connected. Okay. It's duplicated. Under the rotation button, if you press and hold, appear seed palette with reflection tool. Choose it. Press Alt and click on the guide. So here we have the reflect menu. So vertical video and press copy. So we got this shape. Next, I want to make it another one, copy with this underneath. The same trick, reflection tool, press on the Alt and hold, and send the guide. A little bit off. So let's zoom in and do the trick once more. Something copy. So you got shape like this. Okay. Next, I want to make a copy of the inner circle. Let's press Alt and Shift and drag on the left, for example. So next, let's choose this one, shape builder tool. Press Ctrl and select all this beauty and start better enter into the outline mode by pressing Ctrl Y or here. Here. So I want to get rid of press Alt, see the minus on the cursor and press to get rid from these shapes. Don't want. So plus. So it's this shape, this shape, this shape. This shape. That, and I want this shape and this shape. So, okay, you got a shape like that. Cause we have don't have any more this nice one inside circle. We use it for reference or copy. Made it before. Control left bracket. So what we see? We see two spheres, one inside another. Let's do color work. In the swatch panel, we need the gradients, metal gradients, center sphere. Let's choose something metal. What I like. This one should do the job. Okay. The nose stroke. This one. This one will be the metal gradient. The nose stroke. So other guys, let's create some blue something nice blue colors. Let's pick light blue and dark blue. Reveal gradient, okay. Is a gradient tool and do something like that. Stroke. Read out as a stroke. So we can see it's not such a big deal. Let's press the IP cartoon, Adobe tool, and so everyone now got this one. Let's choose the inner and also assign the same gradient, something like that. Now we should adjust each one. So here, one sphere inside the lasm. Can turn over the guides by pressing the control. View guides, highlights. So next. To make it look better, let's do some shine to it. In the appearance panel, let's assign new fill with new fill and choose fade to black, for example. And we don't need black, we need white. Choose white and right here in the ideal. Not from the center, let's